Hey guys, Worker Bears, and welcome back to Uncharted 1, where last month left off. We continued our pursuit of the most treasure ever. Treasure that is not worth it.
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
I mean, I've said it before, it better make me a millionaire in real life. Considering what I'm going through to get this bullshit. But I know it won't, because that's impossible. So, yeah. Completely.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
I honestly was thinking he was wearing that because he had like a wife.
Shoot to kill!
Oh, jeez.
There you go, fatty.
Don't be afraid. You stick your head out and try to kill these guys who are trying. Of course, it wouldn't be an Uncharted video for me if I didn't die.
Ah!
I'm gonna hang back until the screen is not black and white. Who the hell is raining bullets at me? Cheating son of a bitch.
Kick you to sleep.
Yeah. Get kicked in the dick. Prick. Whoa. 15 of 60. What? I hope the guy missed loads. I believe this thing is almost over. Okay, come on. I'm used. Come on.
Up.
I'm doing everything.
I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No. There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Gun battles am I gonna get into? Oh. X, and he didn't jump.
Over here.
No. No.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm gonna kill these guys first. Because it would make it a lot easier to jump one small platform to another if people weren't shooting at me. Or maybe it won't. Maybe it would be easier if they were shooting at me. How many times do you have to shoot someone in the chest to kill them? That's where the heart is. You know, the heart, that really important organ that you need to live.
Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
There
over here.
Is he on turret? There is a turret. Brilliant. Somehow take out the guy with on the turret. Please blow up somebody. Oh, praise goodness that there was a revolver. Shit, I thought he was locked. He can die now. These guys keep fucking coming from.
There he is.
Oh, you got me. Oh my god. Go away.
Stop him.
Of course there's more. Of course there's another. Go away. Sniper rifle. Ain't nobody got time for that. pistol, shotgun, more AK ammo, I'll take that. And a grenade, I used a few of them. I think they actually worked as well. I think I actually blew people up. Which is a positive. You know, if you're killing the people trying to kill you, you're doing good. Open, 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 open. Go, 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 go. Sooner I leave here, the better. I think that was actually just the thin clothes. I thought it was someone shooting it.
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey!
Come on, let's go, let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
What the fuck?
Hurry
up. I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Motherfucker.
It's gotta be the monastery.
So he faked his own death.
He's working with them.
To ditch me?
We beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just be.
Rescue! I'm gonna kill this motherfucker! He betrayed you, Jack. Hiding behind a fucking pillar.
Whoa.
That's right.
You can come up now. Fucking everyone who was going to kill you, who's been dealt with by me. You're welcome.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Dumb bitch.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! Got to let it go!
Damn it!
You're more interested in doing that than the treasure anyway. You don't need to record anything. Drake is here to back you up.
Come on.
Are you actually going to shoot at people now when they shoot at us? I was hoping I could see it so I could shoot at it. But, situation. Oh. Another, mini treasure thing. That gap is way too... section where we just came from, so just do my review, I guess. Pointless to have there, then. I mean, you could hit that trigger somewhere else. Probably another one down here somewhere. Commenting on it. She just ran away again. You better be running away to load your fucking pistol. Oh.
For it. No. Anyway. I see
that.
You're dead.
Run away. Okay. Oh. Oh, good. The jet ski again. Now she's just got a regular pistol. Oh, of course, straight into a barrel. Rocket launcher thing. Son of a... course. Of fucking course. damn it! To these things, where you shot these. I don't know how they made a second one of these. The first one is shit. I'm sorry. Nothing is worth this. Nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Die! How many times can you shoot a person in their upper torso without them dying? Shoot! like, I didn't want to save it in the middle of a fucking rapid, but it looks like this rapid scene's gonna go on for a while. So join me in the next episode where we continue our search for the most pointless treasure ever, which, and I will not stop saying this because it's not fucking worth it. Thanks for watching. I'm Joy. Smash the like button if you get subscribed if you're new. Please smash the like button. At this rate, I'm not doing the other games. That's just not happening. I'll be lucky to finish this game. Peace.